My art is contemporary and engages with issues of our times and times to come.
Bringing Ada into the museum and displaying her works, it sort of asks the question of what is creativity? Can a robot create art? To what degree does a robot hold human-like qualities? And I think these are questions that we don't overtly ask in day-to-day life, even though we interact with technology all the time.